Page 25. 5. Listening. Listen to the lecture on safety. Take notes and then answer the questions.
Thanks for coming to our Safety Tips seminar today. This short class will give you important tips and tools for maintaining your personal safety. One of the easiest and most important things you can do to prevent yourself from being mugged is to keep valuables out of sight. Expensive watches, rings, and necklaces make you an easy mark. They are like an invitation to a mugger. I recommend leaving these things at home to prevent them from being nabbed. However, if you must wear them, make sure that they are covered by your clothing until you arrive at your destination. I had been wearing an expensive watch earlier in the day. I took it off before leaving home. Whenever possible, travel with at least one other person. When a person is walking down a street on their own, they are more likely to become a target. Another extremely important and basic way of staying safe is to stay alert. Always remain aware of your surroundings and don't let your guard down. While I walked here today, I was taking constant, quick glances around. This gives you the chance to recognize people or situations around you that are potentially unsafe. If you feel unsafe, quickly walk to a well-populated area and, if necessary, get help. Whenever you can, avoid unfamiliar locations. If you must travel through an area you aren't familiar with, become familiar with it. Before I came here today, I had never been to this part of town. So before I left my house, I mapped out the route to get here. I also made sure to find out the location of the local police station. You might also consider taking a self-defense class. I took a self-defense class last year, and as a result, I feel more confident about my ability to protect myself. In fact, while I was taking the class, someone actually tried to mug me. I say tried because, thanks to the class, he didn't succeed.